So hi everyone and welcome back once again to another session of PIB 247 where we are going to discuss some more questions from the PIB news which are relevant for all the government exams and especially for the upcoming RBI Grade B exam. Alright, so let's begin with the session without any delay, but let me tell you one thing, in today's session there are only the one markers, okay? All the questions are of one marks and there is no need to go into the details of these questions. So please, I request you, please don't try to go into the details of this question. That is not at all required for your exam. All right. So let's move ahead to the very first question without any delay, which says, name the campaign which is being organized by Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare under Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. Under Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, there is a campaign which is being organized by Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. You just have to name that campaign. Now remember, Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare is headed by Mr. Narendra Singh Tomar. His Lok Sabha constituency is Morena. Alright, so let's talk about this news. The name of the campaign, guys, is Kisan Bhagidari Prathmikta Hamari. What is the name? Kisan Bhagidari Prathmikta Hamari. And of course, it is being organized by Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. And there are various activities which are being organized and which will be organized in future, because this campaign will run up to 30th April. Up to 30th April tak ye chalega. Starting from today, that is 25th April. So these will be the activities. Number one, Krishi Melas will be organized at each Krishi Vigyan Kendra and field exhibition on natural farming. Alright, other than this, there will be countrywide workshop. Aur ye jo workshop hogi, that will be based on crop insurance. And these workshops will be organized by Common Service Center. Alright. Then there will be a webinar on one district, one product, and this webinar will be organized in collaboration with Ministry of Food Processing and Industry by Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. And finally, there will be a National Atmanirbhar Bharat Conclave of 75 selected farmers and entrepreneurs across the country. Alright. And remember, this campaign has been organized to mark as a part of Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, which was started on 12th of March 2021 and it will end on 15th of August 2022, when we will complete the 75 years of independence. Alright. So therefore, the correct answer will be what? Because the question is regarding the name of the campaign. Option B, Kisan Bhagidari Prathmikta Hamari, is the correct answer. Moving ahead to question number 2, which of the following panchayats has been declared as India's first carbon neutral panchayat? Before telling you the answer, let me tell you that by the year 2070, the target is to become the target of Government of India to make India as the carbon neutral economy. And this was announced by the Honorable Prime Minister in COP26, which was held in Glasgow. Alright, and where will COP27 be held? 27 kahan pe hoga? It will be held in Sharm el Sheikh city, which is in Egypt. Alright, and India's first carbon neutral panchayat, guys, is Palli. Palli, option E, Palli, which is located in Samba district, which is located in Samba district of Jammu and Kashmir. Alright, so option E will be the correct answer. Moving ahead to question number 3, with which of the following organizations, APIDA, which is Agriculture and Processed Food Export Development Authority, Agriculture and Processed Foods Export Development Authority, has signed an MOU for synergizing the activities in the interest of agriculture and allied sector for bringing better value to the stakeholder and also to give a boost to the agri exports ko boost dene ke liye bhi this MOU has been signed. And remember, in this question, in this type of question, in MOU type of question, you just have to remember 3-4 things. Number one, the organizations between which the MOU is signed and the objective. That's it. So organizations are APIDA and National Research Development Corporation, and the objective is already mentioned in the question. So option D is the correct answer, guys, to this question. Question number 4, which of the following ministries has organized Yog Prabha, which is a mega yoga event in New Delhi? Now can you answer this question? Yes, you are absolutely right. This was organized by Ministry of Civil Aviation. Ministry of Civil Aviation, which is headed by Mr. Jyotiraditya Sindhya, and very recently an initiative of Ministry of Civil Aviation, which is UDAN, has received the Prime Minister's Award for Excellence in Public Administration as well. Alright, So Ministry of Civil Aviation is the correct answer to this question. Question number 5, Ministry of, so you can see these questions do not need any detailed discussion. So that's why I am not doing any detailed discussion about that, because इस तरीके की न्यूज में कुछ नहीं होता है, बस बड़े बड़े लोग आते हैं, बड़ी बड़ी बातें कहते हैं, ये सारी चीजें हमारे एग्जाम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से इंपॉर्टेंट नहीं है. ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ कल्चर विच इज हेडेड बाय जी किशन रेड्डी हु इज ऑल्सो द मिनिस्टर ऑफ टूरिज्म हैज ऑर्गेनाइज संकल्प से सिद्धि कॉन्फ्रेंस विद द थीम न्यू इंडिया न्यू रिजॉल्व. डू रिमेंबर द थीम एज वेल, दिस इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ऑलराइट, दिस कॉन्फ्रेंस हैज बीन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड इन कोलैबोरेशन विद इंडिया एट 75 फाउंडेशन and which of the following organization. So Ministry of Culture ne ye organize kiya hai in collaboration with India Act 75 Foundation, in collaboration with Confederation of Indian Industry, option C, CII will be the correct answer. And who is the chairman? President TV Narendran is the chairperson of CII. Question number 6 pe chalte, with which of the following organizations IFSCA has signed an MOU with an objective of capacity building and providing skilled talent pool in the insurance sector. Earlier also similar type of MOU was signed by Insurance Institute of India. This time this MOU has been signed with National Insurance Academy. Option A will be the correct answer. So again, you have to you should know about the organizations jinke beech mein ye MOU hua hai and the objectives. The objective is the capacity building and providing skilled talent pool in the insurance sector. So National Insurance Academy is the correct answer. And the last question for today, with which country India will collaborate in the area of quantum computing and will prepare a roadmap setting up of center of excellence. Now can you name this country? Yes, this is Finland. Option C, Finland will be the correct answer. And of course Finland's capital is Helsinki. All right. So that's it for the session today. ठीक है जी, बहुत छोटा सा, बहुत प्यारा सा, लेकिन बहुत ही दमदार सेशन था. इसमें से क्वेश्चन बन सकता है, काफी अच्छे अच्छे, काफी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन थे. ऑलराइट, बट एक ही मार्क्स में बनेगा, इससे ज्यादा नहीं बनेगा. सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. आई विल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन ऑन वेडनेसडे. गुड बाय, टेक केयर एंड गॉड ब्लेस.